Nice. No more fire from this guy. Good. Three keys? Yep. At least we got our bomb replaced. That if they stood still long enough, it would wreck it. So like a direct impact kind of thing. So if they're moving, like it could possibly glance or something. Potion room. So make sure you got everything done that you needed to. Shit, kinda wish I had that fire back now. I need that fire back. Shipping samples. Yeah, I would imagine. Imagine taking like a pickaxe to the fucking shoulder. Finish this room. Go. Go. Nice, we did it. Yeah, I thought the same thing, Mixo. Oh. Savagery, eh? Meat. 4 bombs for the blade mail? I'll do 4 bombs for a relic. Totally worth it. So far, we got a decent build. Fuck. No! Oh god! Falx is a weird weapon. Resurrection? What? Oh, interesting. So it's like a gigantic karambit. Sounds like. I like this giant pickaxe size for picking up gold. Kinda nice. Almost made it. Almost made it. Float boots. Oh shit, I forgot. Fuck. I've thought so many times about getting a P.O. box. Oh, absolutely, yeah. Yeah, I totally forgot that the flow boots were like one of the first things I picked up. Fucked up. Oh, nice. Sniped. I got a bomb. Thank you, Bomb Doubler. Bomb Doubler. All right, let me go put Bruce away. Ah, you fell in the pit. Ooh, skelly room. Cheese and bombs. That's what's up. Noise. Secret store. Bigger discount. Okay. Yes, please. Power up. Keep all my gold. Okay. All the keys. Now we go. That's right, we generate more secret rooms now. idea. I guess I can just do this. Make it easy. We need some sort of offensive upgrade. I love when you get the super fast speed going crazy. Something for nothing. We'll wait. Wait till you. Now I get the stash. Oh man. Hey, remember that float boots? Gummy! Did it! Give me something good, please. Last couple times, he didn't give me shit. Secret rooms of secret rooms. Oh, I should have used the freeloader thing. Forgot. I like how I hit some underground. You can escape. A bomb in every chest. So now there's a bomb in every chest, and we get bombs when we use bombs. If I run out of bombs in this run, I'm gonna be so mad. Too much damage to these stupid skeletons. That was a little reckless, but still, too much damage. Throw damage is at level 4. Nice. Forgetting about destroying the freaking skeleton heads. Okay, we're starting to get a little low on health. How many of these things do I have now? I've got the bear, the sextant, compass, whatever you call it, and the sword. I wonder if there's something like we collect them all. No. Oh, good. I thought I was going over. Got yourself a cider now? Oh yeah. It's cider time. Cooking up the meat. So focused. This is such a good run right now. And remember that I have a drink. Another secret room over here. Keys for days. I almost need to switch back. Find another swap potion. Okay. Here goes nothing. I need a lot of extra power if we're gonna beat this dragon thing. What was I supposed to do with that? He was in the freaking door. Oh no, I destroyed the meat. Oops. Whoops. See, look at that. I mean, it takes that many hits to kill those guys. How many more of those things are there? Because I have... four of them now? Five of them now? So strong. I'm at level 4 throwing damage. And they still take that much to kill. See that piece. What's that whirly thing? Increase fall damage. Oh. Not terrible. Tried. Look at all those freaking add-ons we have. Blessings, oh my. Kind of hoping for food, but... I shouldn't have taken that. I should have just... Another one? I'm gonna die if I do that. Probably shouldn't have taken the first one. Chain lightning, fuck yeah. How I end up with onion night so often. Forgot I had it. I've been trying to avoid the bomb blast. I have so many things now. I don't even remember what I have really. Oh, I almost stuck over that. Health. rather them stretch across the bottom than shrink. Yeah, I agree. Maybe the secret was the extra bomb. Just in case we were worried. Oh, hell yeah. We got bombs, fire, chain lightning. I just need to get rid of a couple curses and get my health up. Oh yeah, and the slappy hand. My own bombs, yeah. I could literally just set them off. I think that's what I might do. Go ham. But what if I run out of bombs? Want to be careful. Nice. Child, old slappy hand will get you. This is silly now. I'm mad at it, but it's silly. Oh, really? Oh, we got our bomb back. Yeah. wonder what happens if we blow these up. Hey, we got our health up. If we die, I'm gonna be so disappointed. Oh yeah, I don't gotta run. Keep doing that. Forgot that I can just bathe in it. Oh, see, I'm like, I guess it's better to be cautious of it. Like, you know. It, that didn't work out how I wanted, but it did. I don't know. Sloppy. In 419 health, pretty bad. Giving me stuff now. No. Goodbye. This run's too good. He has the rook bombs? Oh. Oh shit. Yes. Do I even need this? Oh, if I had the Keyblade? Shit. Even without the Key Doubler and just the Keyblade right now, I'd be probably okay. Yes. keep that going. More bombs. Mighty Hurl. Gives me keys anyway. No! Thanks, Demon Arm. You're the best. Fire for me too. Still don't get that thing. I think sometimes it gives you an item, is my understanding. The tent. I already had the tent. Maybe there's another run. Rows of shit. Fuck ton of bombs. Does like not a lot of stuffs. Fuck yeah. come on. Dicey. Got it.
Holy shit, we did it. Holy shit.
Woo! By the way, those bombs didn't do near. I mean, they kept the other shit at bay, but. Those potions were what was clutch. Double doubler. Oh, what? Chance to drop a key and a bomb when using either? Fuck yeah. That's so sweet. It's a combo item. Hell yeah. Come on, I killed the thing. Be referring to gold. I don't have enough gold. I have 24,000. Only the second. I didn't even know that was a thing. We're gonna die right away or something. This is gonna be scary. Oh shit. Four leaf clover, that's cool. Full heal. Chips are keeping me alive right now. I love this artifact. When we blow up rocks, it gives us items now. No, I like this one better. Well, that's gone anyway, so. Grimhild's mirror and floating skulls combo. That's cool. What's the effect? Oh, I can't go in that. Huh. There's so many items. Yeah. Really, though? A mirror shield.
Oh, so it's like the projectile shield, but it reflects the stuff. Nice.
That's pretty sick. Nice. I'm gonna save that. We're gonna go get a curse and then get rid of it. What is happening right now? This is incredible.
This run is dooted. We're cracked. It's crazy.
Yo, Penta, have a great night. Thanks for hanging out.
Happening right now.
That's convenient. I wish I had the thing that, like, get more blessings when you remove curses or whatever. I kind of want more throw damage. I really think that's worth it. I didn't even need to blow that up. No, I'm just kidding. Reckless. Okay. Just shedding curses all over the place. Fuck. Oh, I don't take damage. Oh, I do take damage from fire. I thought I did. Oh, well. What is this? Give me all the curses right now. Wait, hold on. There's still more rocks to break. Wait, I went into the room and it gave me what? Okay. Is that a thing now? You just enter a room and it gives you keys? As far as item get, this room, this run is fucking hella broken. Look at the size of the fucking gold, massive chunks. I thought I got put off, fire put out faster. Maybe that was the last one. Oh, you need to refill it with water. Oh, okay, that's how it works. Got it. Got it, got it, got it. Got it. Well, you can get another curse. I thought I was going to knock it off the edge. I'm so glad it didn't. Almost didn't make that jump. Dramatically increases damage but breaks when hit. Oh, I feel like that's going to go away real quick. You know what? I'm gonna go get it. I'm gonna have two heals on reserve. It's probably the better move. Okay. We'll have to come back for that. Oh, well, I already got hit. Let me swap. It's fucking weird. Am I cursed somehow? Grab this curse at least. Yeah.
Increase our bomb size. Yay. Oh, we got it. Welcome back. Wait, what am I doing? Fuck. Wait, there's a secret up here too. Yeah, I did. It was a brief moment. Lost a lot of health, yeah. Not worried about it. It just keeps going. That was awesome. I can't get any more than 830. What a shame. I don't have any more chests to destroy, I don't think. Yeah, right. I mean, about to leave with four anyway, so whatever. Arrive on a four, bomb the room. Win. Throw damage. Yeah. I only can carry one more thing in the lunchbox, right? Oh, I only need one more curse to open the box. Do I have the lunchbox? I thought I had the lunchbox. Do I not have it this round? Oh no, I don't have a lunchbox. Okay, we'll save that. My hand booted the thing off the edge. Box. Sewing kit. Oh, I do have the lunchbox. I didn't see it at first. My bad. I'm only at 785. Okay, now we're better. Shit. I didn't realize that. Oh, you can blow that up. Guess not. What a shame. That's pretty good. We need to make sure we can find something to cleanse it, though. Yeah.
Here goes nothing.
I don't know what this is or who it is. Oh my god. Let's go. Thank God for that armor and the leeching. Bounty contract? Birthing pod. Congratulations, peasant, on surviving the Undermine. Come find me near the archways in the lobby if you're ready for a greater challenge. Ends the current round. Hello, human. I welcome your company, Death's Hand. Must congratulate you on surviving the Undermine. Unfortunately, this is an uneventful union. So many stone can only be created if all of the ancients are defeated, at least one remains alive. Look at all those artifacts. Holy hell. Second boss is still alive. Or maybe there's a secret boss. I think so. Damn, what a run. Holy shit. Okay, there's the seed number if you want the seed. Let's go OP as fuck. Oh, what's with the crow person? Hex? Hexes are powerful, indestructible curses that all offer the ultimate challenge for those who seek exceptional difficulty. Oh my god, these sound terrible. Those little crystal things do. See, there's three pages. Take 10 times the damage. I know, I just spending the goodies. Jump again in midair to land with authority. Oh, is that like a pound? That's cool. We have arrived and the end is nigh. For entering the other mine. You knew this was coming, the stones have been collected, and your weakness has been exposed. The ancients were formidable guardians, but you underestimated what could be accomplished with unlimited resources. Now stand before this mortal, dangling a sword over your head and grant that which I desire. Do so and you can live on basking in the worship of these fools, refuse to be destroyed. Dude, all fucking basic and shit. Oh, come on. All right, let's calm down a little bit here. I'm gonna die. This is insane. Oh, nice. If you hit the right one, fucking gets rid of all of them. Fuck you. I hope I don't have to go through the whole thing again just to get a chance to fight him. Tired of your insolence. What are you trying to do? Blah, blah, blah. Archmage of the Kingdom. Stand by expedition to start. Do not dare interfere. Grant me your power lest I destroy the stones and you long as well. Toadvine's potion. That's okay. Hold up. A little shock that worked. I have a bone to pick with you, old man. I don't have time for this. You're going to make time. Wild goose chase. King didn't order, didn't have any idea at all. No, Tovai, no. Spaghetti-o. Dude, what is this? Oh, fuck. Thank you, extorted god. Have you not been paying attention? He's my partner, and you killed him. Thank you. Oh shit. Let's go. Hell yeah. Upgrades! Give me the juice! Yes, let's go. Oh no, I got swiped. God, getting smacked off this arena. How annoying. Doggo! Thanks for believing me, Doggo. Oh god, no. Aww. This is a cool fight, though. Yeah. No! I need health. I really fucking need health. That hitbox area is rough. Dialogue, bunch of dialogue. Shit. Really? Come on. How are you supposed to... The range on this is ridiculous. Okay. Wow. I just, like, avoid these things until I can get enough relics to actually fight? Nope, because I died. Because... tough as shit. I suppose we just got a... This is more of an endurance fight. I'm guessing. That doesn't help. That's a terrible potion. That helps. No, he smashed it, you bitch. Okay, they do flash red at least. Oh. Come on, just let me pick the fucking thing up. Okay, that's not... I thought that was her spell. Yep, alright. It's getting dark. Okay, let's not do this. Can I not destroy these things? Demon souls of Undermine. First phase is
pretty cake. Just those hands, man. The area of damage is not a hand. Like, it's well outside the actual visual of the hand. I didn't check if my health goes into the next phase. I don't know if I get fully healed or not. I should probably take that into consideration. Okay, what is... what? Thank you. I wish there was a way to, like, skip the cutscene or something. Okay, so it looks like my health does. Translate over, and also they can just smash and brush it off the edge. That's super cool. It's a cool new event. Yep. What is the point of dropping items if I can't pick them up? How can I get damage that quickly? There's no iframes. It sucks. Oh, what? It just moved over. It didn't... Bro. I don't think so. No, they're... Yeah, that's sweet. Love it. I don't even have enough time to use the item you give me. Oh man, this is frustrating. Fuck. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. We're improving at least, I think. Maybe. Thank you. trying to go flawless. I get only get hit once though. I really wish you could skip this. Let's go. Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
No, no. Go back. Thank God for the heal. Doing right now. Oh. They're taking the giant gold skull. What if I wanted the giant gold skull? One piece of gold. Really? Oh.
Wait.
Can I do anything?